Hi everyone, welcome back to Kotcha's Kitchen. Today we are doing a project for Fifi's
food tech.
We're doing an
apple crumble.
Awesome. Okay, so for the apple crumble, we've got two parts. We've got crumble and the filling. So what do we need for the crumble, Fifi?
30 grams of plain, 300 grams of plain flour.
Pinch of salt.
175 grams of brown sugar.
And 200 grams of unsalted butter, cut up. And then for the filling, what do we need?
450 grams of apples.
Yeah, we need 50 grams of brown sugar.
1 tablespoon of plain flour.
And a pinch of ground cinnamon. So, let's get on with it. First things first. First, we have to preheat the oven. What temperature, Fee?
180 degrees.
Awesome.
So first of all, we have to get the flour, a pinch of salt, and the sugar, and mix it in a bowl together. Just separating it with the fingertips. Right, so now we've done that, we're gonna get the apples, spoonful of flour, cinnamon and the sugar, and we're gonna put it all in a bowl. Right, now just be careful to try not to break up the fruit. So now we've mixed together all the fruit and cinnamon and sugar, we've got our butter and oven dish. Dad, you can do that.
Dish, butter.
So now just spread it everywhere to make it greasy. Okay, so now we get the apples and we're going to pour them into the bottom. That's coming out. It's really hot. And now we're going to flatten them down a little bit, as when we put them in the oven and they cook, they're going to mush down. And now we're going to sprinkle over the breadcrumbs. Just make sure it's even all over the apples. Right, so now we put it all in. We're going to put it in the oven for 40 to 45 minutes till the crumble is brown and the apple mix is bubbling. So now I've been about 45 minutes in the oven and it smells and looks delicious.
And look.